Hello and welcome. We will be serving today at the Boys and Girls Club of Trenton and Mercer County at Monument and Joyce Kilmer Schools. The Boys and Girls Club's mission is to enable all young people, especially those who need us most, to reach their full potential as productive, caring, and responsible citizens. Today, you will be leading several activities, and here are some explanations and examples.
For the first activity, you're going to get cutouts of hands, clouds, and hearts, which each represent different things. It's going to go onto a mobile that will end up looking like this, but of course with these cutouts. You'll get further instructions from your activity leader about the mobiles.
And the second activity is pretty straightforward. We're going to have pictures of famous African American leaders throughout history. We're going to have the kids color them, and then we're going to have them frame them with popsicle sticks. So when you talk to the kids, just help them with anything they need, like gluing. And also just tell them a little bit about the leader.
So when the kids first come in, you'll have information on the Underground Railroad, and you just explain to them what the Underground Railroad was, about secret handshakes, and quilt codes. So each child will have their own quilt code. The matching quilt code, that means they will be partners for the activity. One child will be blindfolded, and the other one will have the duty of guiding the other child through the obstacle course. Prior through going through the obstacle course, they have to make a secret handshake, which they will do at the end of the obstacle course. After that, you can just talk to them about how they felt going through the course. Here, guys, choose your quilt codes.
We're partners!
Oh, wait, let's make up a secret handshake.
Let me be your guide through this obstacle course.
We made it!
Woo!
Let's do our handshake again!
Okay, this game here is the Twister Code Unlock. In order to play this game, you have to play the game of Twister. As you're playing the game of Twister, once you put your foot or hand on a spot, you get a phrase, which is part of the quote. Left hand green, Tommy. Here's your phrase.
I got a quote.
So now we have the different colors. They've all played the game of Twister, and now they have the pieces of the quote. So now we're gonna watch these young minds at work solve the quote. So let's solve it, guys. What did Dr. King say? What's his message?
At the center of nonviolence stands the principle of love. This is Hoop's Trivia. In Hoops Trivia, children will stand at different designated points on the floor and attempt to shoot a basketball into the hoop. At each designated spot, they will answer a trivia question about African American athletes and will get a point if they get it correct. If they score the ball into the hoop, they will also get another point. Alright, so your first trivia question is, who is number 6 of the Miami Heat?
Is it LeBron James?
Yes, it is. Now take a shot. Okay, so you get 1 point for the question, no points for the shot. All right, over there now.
So, we're gonna play Red Light, Green Light with trivia. We're playing Red Light, Green Light because the inventor of the stoplight was the African-American inventor, Garrett Morgan. When you say red light, you stop and ask the kids a trivia question. If they get it right, they go on to green light. If they don't, give them hints, or if they can't figure it out, just switch the question. So, guys, who is the inventor of the stoplight? Lisa.
Garrett Morgan.
Yes, green light. Red light. And then you ask them another trivia question and so forth.
So the kids will be making up dances to some Motown songs. You will get a chance to explain the significance of the artist to the kids. Right now we're going to show you some examples of some Motown moves.
Ask your activity leaders. Thank you for your time, and we hope you have a blast.